Okay, I just found these skeleton horses. Lightning is on his way right now with some leashes. There's a lot that's kind of happened. I recorded two clips last night, and they just I know I was recording because I made sure I looked before I started talking, obviously, and no idea what happened to the files. Screw spiders. Get wrecked. But yeah, basically, I'm just recording really quick because I finally found skeleton horses, dude. Okay, Lightning just got here. Go ahead and take that one, Lightning. And then I guess I'll grab this other one over here. So the other one died, but it's okay. All right, we're gonna go ahead and run this away. But yeah, so the things that you guys missed. Oh my god. There we go. Things you guys have missed is I got some enchant. Basically, we have villagers that have unbreaking 2 enchants and then mending enchants. So I was able to combine that with the armor that I already had enchanted with Prot 4. So now it's like pretty much good to go. But I added mending to my chest plate, and then I just put unbreaking 3 on my sword, and I put mending on my sword. And that's pretty much it. Like that's literally it. I'm just using the helmet and chest plate that I already had that I was waiting on enchants for. Other than that, I got nothing else new, but it's definitely an upgrade for sure. So we're gonna keep trying to get these horses back though. After a lot of weird things later, we have skeleton horses. Is that your house, Briella? Is that your house?
My girlfriend finally joined.
Okay, since the other day when I had found those skeleton horses, which we still have over there in the hole over there, I think there's 2 in that hole, and then Lightning has another one. I have got my leggings put together, so I basically have like my full suit of armor. This is exactly what I want to be rocking. I want Aquafinity 1 and Respiration 3 on the chest plate, and then Soul Speed on the boots, and then I'll be like maxed out. I think I do actually. I think I was waiting to do this. I did get a Sharp 4 for another sword, so yeah, let's go ahead and throw this on the anvil. 10 that way, 32. Okay, that is ridiculous. I do not have Fire Aspect yet, and I'm not sure if I want to add that or not yet. And right now, this is what we're sitting at for the build, in terms of just copper blocks and things like that. So I'm also going to be using Deep Slate. That's about how much deep slate I got. I didn't really like go for it necessarily. I was more just like almost only going for copper. I basically went mining, and then I've had my ender chest that was basically just full of all my items. But right now, what I gotta go do is just to continue smelting all this copper. That way we can get working on the base more. I am going to go just fill all of these with lava. Because if you guys don't know, if you put a lava bucket in a furnace, it burns about 100 blocks, I believe. Another cool thing is some of this copper that we had already put down is finally completely oxidizing. So this is what the block and just like the towers, this is the texture of the towers that it will be. And my girlfriend was saying a little bit ago that she actually likes the copper, you know, the orange copper itself. The only problem is with that is you need like honeycomb. So like yeah, it looked like this. But yeah, I would need like honeycomb to keep it from getting weathered, and I don't even know if that like necess I don't even know if that fixes it, to be honest with you. I don't know. I think that would fix it. Maybe if you like put it, you know, put a honeycomb on like this too, you know, it'd stay at this stage. I don't really know how it works. Somebody knows, you guys can let me know in the comments, but I'm not really gonna worry about it. I'm actually down to have a castle that's like, you know, that green color, and then I'm also gonna have like the black, and then eventually I want to add in like end stone and stuff like that to it, because I've always wanted to do like an end stone castle. So that's the goal. We're not going to be going to the end and fighting the ender dragon for a little while, so I have nothing to worry about there. But I do need to go find a cave, or at least find like an area I can get some lava. Oh, I forgot to let you guys know about this rule. So we have like a rule, I guess, list now. Lightning did put it like right in front of my girlfriend's house, like a couple blocks in front. I don't know why. I think maybe he just thought spawn was somewhere else, but I went ahead and I mean, this is actual spawn, because spawn is literally 0-0, luckily. I don't know how that's happened, but it just has. But I went ahead and I cleared out some area. I guess I did need to come over here and add some torches anyway. So this is our rules. It's not really much right now. I don't know exactly what Lightning had written down. So Lightning, when you get on, or you know, whatever, you can do whatever, but I kind of have like my own basic rules put down. I know the first one is the same as what he had, but basically rules: if you break any, you're gonna be banned. I'm kind of just done with you know, explaining them to people and things like that. I just want to play on the world and just have fun, so that's just kind of the case. Yeah, number one, no stealing from builds and players ever, which literally, like, it's like Adam's place. All those chests, everything that's in his base, you cannot touch and take from. Pretty self-explanatory. Same with my place, same with Lightning's place, same with my girlfriend's place, same with that build right there, which is kind of like a community villager farm. It all just pretty much makes sense. Let's go ahead and bop this enderman in the face. Number two, no killing players' pets and other mobs. I feel like that's also just pretty self-explanatory, but just in case, you know, you never know. That is definitely a rule, you know, if that ever happens. Especially, you know, any of these rules broken, it's just gonna be an insta-ban, but, that would hurt. You'd be, banned, blocked, removed, friends list, everything. That would hurt, so don't do that. Number three, no using other players' furnaces and other appliances. I've just had a lot of uses of my furnaces lately, and I've lost a lot of coal, my own doing, because I've been smelting all this copper, but at the same time, I've had new furnaces be put in my house, new crafting, like just a bunch of things that just aren't mine are ending up in my house, and I just kind of don't want that to happen anymore, so use your things, you know, in your own area, in your own spot. Don't place blocks in other places' houses. Don't grief. That's pretty self-explanatory. Those are the rules. You guys get them. We don't need to spend any more time over here. Oh, crap. We got a raid. I think I might take this on, to be honest with you. Ooh, I gotta be careful. We're gonna go ahead and take this raid on. You know, it's been a while since we've done a raid. Holy crap. I have not came over. I've literally got a couple mending enchants and a couple unbreaking two books. And I dipped. I haven't been back in here. That is a lot of beds and a lot of villagers. Oh god, this is not good. No! Okay, let's just... Okay, we're good. Iron Golem OP. I don't think I could just like... I can't just give him stuff. I need to give him more iron because it looks like he's about to die. It looks like he definitely ran away from the villagers though. Just, I know I haven't been uploading a lot of Skywars, Mega Skywars videos. I'm still planning on trying to getting on the leaderboards and stuff like that. It's never been like a, you know, everyday grind thing, and I don't want it to be because otherwise it's gonna get like kind of painful. But do you guys miss those videos? Would you guys want to see more? I've just been kind of doing these because they've been doing a lot better, and I've always wanted to do survival. It's been a while. Please tell me you can't shoot through the glass. Okay, we're good. That was kind of scary, but the levels start getting a little more difficult. Thank god we dodged that. This is where knockback also comes in handy. Okay. Whew, there we go. I think we'll be alright. That's dangerous. Gotta kill these guys fast. Got him. Sweet. Okay, and we got another totem from that too. Nice. Got them to hit each other. No, get out of here. Oh my god, I almost got cornered in a really spot place? English? Whoever went in this cave did not explore it at all. Oh, there he is. Perfect, and it was another, what is it, a Vindicator? Is that what they call him? We won the raid, yay. I will drop. I feel like I got a better... bad enchant. Okay, I'm breaking two it is, let's go. Okay, so like I said, we have this guy right here who is doing a breaking two books, and then mending one, and then yeah, he doesn't really have anything else. I'm curious to see what that is. I'm just gonna grab the mending books right now while it's here, because mending is just never a bad thing. We might as well grab some Unbreaking 2 as while we're here too. Oh my god, okay. That's a problem. Is there an anvil? There is an anvil here. Okay, we can combine some of these. There we go. Okay. So it should be an even amount, so there shouldn't be an extra. But let's go ahead and put these back, and then we can finally go get that lava. Okay, let me go down here. There we go, lava. I honestly am just... Yeah, I was gonna say, I didn't even hear it until I... just then. That works, though. There we go. I'm not sure how much is here, but... Yeah, looks like we're safe to just... stand right here. I'm probably gonna have to get rid of a lot of this stuff here, so... Boop, boop, boop. Boom. Okay, cool. Okay, all those are going. 10. Sucks that I didn't get all, you know, I had 20 buckets when I went down there, so it sucks that I didn't get all 20 of those. But we got a couple more stacks of deep slate, which is good. Add a couple more stacks of raw copper, and I guess I'll just throw these in here for right now, just while we wait. And that is probably going to be it for me tonight. I'm just going to obviously watch this stuff and keep throwing more and more copper in as I can. I'll probably use up a little bit of this coal too, but yeah, I will either see you guys in the next episode or see you guys in the next clip. Alright, I just need to get to work on this thing. I am still currently smelting. It's like, I'm not even kidding, it's like maybe two and a half hours later from when I was just recording. This stuff is still going. I've got more lava, way more copper. So I'm just going to start building at least these pillars and just kind of like build onto it. I want to get my base moving along, so probably just time lapse it. I don't really know what I'm going to do, so I'm going to just think and build.
Told me don't kill it down. My sister.
Okay. That took a very long time. I don't really know if I like this yet or not. I definitely think I'm going to mess with it quite a bit. You guys can let me know, I guess, if I don't put this art, you know, together in another video with another clip of this. But, yeah, this is what I got so far regardless. So what I'm thinking, I don't know if you guys could tell, a few points I was stopping and I'm kind of just like thinking in my head of what I wanted to do, but I'm thinking I need to have some other kind of block like right in here, and maybe, I don't know, but maybe do I do like glass instead, just put glass, I don't know, I guess I could just put glass in these frames, at least like there. I mean, it's supposed to be a castle though, so like it just doesn't really like, I don't think that would kind of fit. But I know for a fact, I need some other kind of block, some other color in there. I really hope I don't, you know, come to the conclusion that I don't want to use, copper just because of like the way it looks. I really hope I do like this oxidized look. Maybe what I'll do, one day, you know, to get it all to set, maybe I'll just AFK like right down here. I don't know if mobs can get through that, but maybe this will be my secret. I mean, it's not a secret hole anymore, but maybe this will be my little, like, safe place to AFK. I don't know. You guys have to let me know. I guess I'll be pending feedback from you guys to see what I do next. But in the meantime, I can probably work on some other things and just kind of figure things out. But yeah, man, I don't know what else to say. I'm repeating myself. I am so tired. I've been barely sleeping lately, so I'm going to go try to sleep. And let me know what you guys thought about this episode, about the plans, and yeah, I'll catch you all in the next one.